Emmerdale spoilers, Erin Dingle's cellmate to make unexpected return with this theory? Emmerdale's Erin Dingle went through hell when he was sentenced to a year in prison for the vicious attack on Kasim Sabet. During his time in jail he was subjected to homophobic abuse and beaten by an angry mob of inmates led by Jason. Erin Dingle, played by Danny Miller, suffered a great deal last year after being locked up for the brutal assault of Kasim Sabet, Ethan Kai, Finn Bartons, Joe Gill, ex-boyfriend. At the time viewers watched the mechanic homophonically abused and taunted over the suicide of his father. The cruel and unprovoked victimization was led by ringleader Jason, Samuel Edward Cook, who shared a cell with Erin. Since the announcement of a new Emmerdale producer, fans of the show have begun to speculate which characters could return to the series. Jason's name has been added to mix, with one viewer offering their theory on Twitter. They said, "With a new producer coming to at Emmerdale, is there any chance of bringing Jason at same Cook back? His character has me gripped and I can't shake the curiosity about his past and how he became who he is, and to see Erin have a positive influence on him too. #Emmerdale." Jane Hudson, the newly appointed executive producer for Emmerdale, has remained tight-lipped about her plans for the show. However, she has promised viewers drama, saying, "I want to continue to give our loyal audience the drama they love whilst also bringing new viewers to the Dales, because believe me, there really is no better place." Speaking about taking over from Ian McLeod, she added, "I'm delighted to be returning to my Yorkshire roots and becoming part of the nation's much-loved soap, Emmerdale. I can't wait to be back around the story table working with the writers on ideas that will have our audience laughing, crying, suspecting and occasionally hiding behind a cushion." Outgoing producer Ian is crossing over to Coronation Street after Kate Oates confirmed she had quit the soap following a series of complaints over controversial storylines. The 39-year-old will produce the second series of ITV drama Bancroft, starring Sarah Parrish and Faye Marseille. Confirming her shock resignation, she said, "Being a part of Coronation Street has quite simply been one of the best experiences of my life. I am proud of the stories we have told and the impact they have had, and I've had a ball working with one of the best and most talented teams in television." She continued, "I'll be forever grateful for this opportunity and all it has given me, but I'm also excited to try something new. I can't wait to make a start on Bancroft, working with the brilliant Sarah Parrish and Tall Story Pictures, and I'll continue to love watching both ITV soaps from the comfort of my sofa."